All right. Give me a minute. Maybe if we put in this, we won't get fucked up. So let's try it with this one. Because, of course, we can't go against the Godfather, which means it would be best to go and put the name as Father Sultanato. Maybe this time we'll do good. Now, this is the first attempt for the first real attempt because I don't really know how to play. So I'm going to call it this. This is the first attempt. That recipe book. That's a little bit. Still need to deal with the creepers. But this is going to be the first real attempt because I didn't know how to do what I was doing. So I'm going to call this attempt one. As the social model fob. Gonna do that. First we need to make this business. Finding that would be pretty difficult. But I don't like that one that much. So it's gonna be making it kind of Godfather again. Oak sapling. Hitting these, you're gonna get apples galore. Stuff as a father would be a little bit different. Maybe your things would be different. Holy shit, dude. lot of land there, I guess. Where's the sand, though? It looks like that's all fucking rock. Doesn't count is because didn't really know how to do hardcore. Damn, we got a shit ton of trees. Oh, whoa. Ooh, okay, that fucking that hurt. That shit hurt. Look at the way the color changed. I didn't change it. Change it that quick. Oh, going on 0 to 100 like a real quick. Waiting on that rep to pay your bill shit. They going 0 to 100 like a real quick. Bullshit. I'm not feeling that shit, not even a little bit, huh? Putting working on the phone, got to make the pickups. 2008, tried to take the picture. Got 40 in the studio every night, late night. Don't forget, this one counts. If you die, it counts. The only reason why it doesn't count is because I didn't really know what I was doing. But now I know what I'm doing, see what I'm saying? Now that they ain't gonna count me out now. Alright. Boom. Okay. So that's it. We need to start making some plans. Plans to action. find some cows and shit. Maybe a chicken or some shit, something. Oh, nice, we got coal. Now we can make ourselves a torch. So we can light up the night. So we don't need lava. Up there, and it's getting pretty dark, which means I'm gonna need to come back here soon. Fucking sheep, but I'm gonna fuck the cows. And the cows are, you know. I'm gonna find some motherfucking cows. Either sheep or cows. Sorry I had to do this. You're like, ooh, we can get your pork chops from that. Oh shit. Oh, that's mutton. So we can cook it. Okay. Nice. And it's getting dark, so we might as well go back inside. I'm gonna leave that last sheep there. Cause, we just come back, put him inside. Ooh, shit, she's in there. She's in there. Alright. Not fucking around. I might be able to build a, what the fuck is it? Forgot. Furnace. There we go. Furnace. We need a furnace. But, first we need to make a torch. Because we got the coal to do it. All we need to do is make sticks. Alright. Stick, coal. Not stick. Hold up. Give me a minute. Okay, there we go. Okay, I got it. Alright, but I need to do this quick, though. Because, dudes are gonna be on their way soon. Guaranteed. Alright, so we got torches. Nice. Alright. So, all we need to do is make a pick. Pick to build our way in. Caught lacking, because if we die this time it counts. Alright, there we go. So we can light up this motherfucker. Get some light in this shit. Alright. I'm gonna steal off this shit. creepers are gonna get inside and all that stupid shit. See, it's already getting dark. First, the world will see you for what you are, Bruno, to tell you. Then you're gonna be hanged. Properly this time. I'll get to you with your sheepy. Can't deal with bullshit. Because, these creepers are gonna be, they aren't gonna be playing once they find my ass, you know? I'm gonna do some real shit. Some real sneaky, sneak shit, you know? I got him inside. Nice. Alright, block it. Block it. You ain't gonna go anywhere. She can do it. Yes. Sheepy. Nah, you ain't getting out of here, buddy. I'm blocking that shit. Let's try. Alright, make a roof. I got plenty of trees outside I can go get, so it ain't like I can't go get in. Blocking this shit off for the time being, though, because I don't know who the fuck to show up. In the meantime, let's go get our shit set, because these people are going to be looking for us, so. Alright, we got a sheepy. Oak door. Not oak door. Time to make a door for our little establishment. Clip the door. Nice. Alright. Got you. I got a sheet too, nigga. Alright. There we go. Alright. So I'm gonna start digging into this cave soon enough, cause, but we got a little sheep friend. Nice. We need to take care of him now. We're gonna make one. Oh shoot, we need sticks. What's this one? Sticks. Stick maker. Stick maker. Make some sticks. Okay. Now we can make ourselves a. Oh wait, hold up. What's this? Yes. Can we put apples in here? Because I don't know if there's gonna be lava on the other end of this cave. So just in case, I got my immediate switch. You never know what the fuck could happen with this shit. There's always some little motherfucker that tries to do some bullshit. There's always some one motherfucker that's at the local. Like, I got this new deck. What's your deck? Like, I created it. Of establishment that we can build. It's still a work in progress, but we're still working on it. Lava doesn't burn. The bucket.
No.
Find some diamonds too. Two might be pushing it. saying we got some coal in mid-flight. Look at this shit. We got some coal in mid-flight. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, nigga. This is some World Star type shit. We got some coal in mid-flight. Might be one, another one of my areas. Like an area that's fucking like this shit. Then again, we gotta be careful of the, but I don't think the creepers are gonna get up here though. Cause they gotta climb up. I don't think they're gonna go through all that hassle to get my ass. If that was the case, they would be doing some real New Jack City shit, but it doesn't look like it. Alright. Because up here, we ain't gonna have any ability for creepers to show up. They're just gonna just do what they do down there. I'm gonna make mine over here. Day one. First day. First day of Minecraft hardcore. The legit hardcore though. Matter of fact, when the fuck's... Oh shit. I think I might be... vital. We need wood so we can make sticks. So I'm gonna end up getting rid of that wood. That was the only temporary thing. Wood's too vital. We need wood. Because we need to be able to make the axe. Ha ha ha. themselves. To make the the red wolf. I think, I'm not sure. Oh shit. What's on this shit? Sultanado is not where red. I mean, red would look cool, but that's not our color. And I'm gonna stop the video here because I've been recording for a long time. I got this 30 minutes long. I'm gonna stop here for sure. Thank you guys for watching. It's Vinny Sultanado. We'll be back later. I'm also gonna do the whack out on Bruno Tattaglia once I get my account back, because I'm going to need to be on Sultanado for that, because he said he retired me when he didn't, and I'm going to get PlayStation Plus just